Good morning, High School East. Today is Thursday, May 6, 2021, and it's a B-Day. Varsity softball won their season game opener, upsetting Bayshore 7-6. Maria Lutz pitched a brilliant game, while Michaela Correa went 3-for-4 and Casey Ulmer went 2-for-3 with two RBs to lead the T-Birds offensively. Next game is today. May is Better Hearing and Speech Month. Fun fact number one. The smallest bone in the body is the stapes, which is located in the ear. Thank you and have a great day.